You know, I have commented in many sermons that I've given in the last several years about what I consider is the crisis among our youth today. We're looking around and watching our teenagers and young people really doing a lot of hurtful and destructive things. We've had people in our church, young people, teenagers, gotten into serious trouble with the police. Like most congregations today, young people are very much at risk through the media and through the different role models that are going on. And so sometimes people come up to me and they say, you know, do you have any advice for a teenager? Do you have any advice for a young person today? You know, and I think the answer is I do. You know, watching our culture today, I think one of the things that young people need more than ever is they need to be sitting around in some relationship with a maturing Christian. You know, what's happened to a lot of our young people today is they're disconnected from their parents. They're disconnected from wisdom. And so what's happening is they pool their ignorance with their peer group. And, you know, you're not going to get a lot of wise counsel from other teenagers. You know, maybe there's a few out there. But what I would say is the most important thing I could say to a young person today is a young teenager is to find some decent, good mentors in your local church or in your community that can begin to impart things to you. You know, sometimes it's not even our parents aren't even around. I find a lot of children, teenagers, are lonely. They don't have a deep relationship with their mom or dad. They don't have that mentoring wisdom and counsel, but they desperately need it. And so I encourage every young person to seek that out and to find it. And also for parents that might be watching that, to make sure that your young people are in relationships, not just with a zany youth pastor. And maybe the youth pastor is a decent person, but with maturing adults that can impart and talk to your kids from a perspective of maturity and of the things of the Lord. I think the other thing that I would leave you with today is that one thing young people need to really do is to learn how to deal with authority. I've never run into a young person that's really thrived that has had a terrible problem with authority. And of course, authority issues are ultimately an issue about our relationship to the Lord. I think for a young person, hey, if you're watching this, you know, you need to understand that God has placed you under authority for a purpose, to grow you, to make you more like the Lord Jesus Christ, and also to understand that how you submit to authority will often be a reflection of how you're ultimately submitting to the Lord and to the future that you're going to have in Him. So a lot of things could be said. A couple things I've said I hope will be of help. Find those mentors and learn how to deal with authority in a healthy way with the support, the prayers, and encouragement of others. May every young people, every young person, every parent, may your young teenagers, may they get blessed in the Lord Jesus Christ in every way.